All right, so deer season's here, and this year I wanted to focus on something that I haven't done for a while. When I started off hunting, you know, I was hunting public land 9 times out of 10. And then you get older, you meet some people, you find some, you know, connections and stuff like that, and you're hunting on private land, and it's awesome, don't get me wrong. But at the same time, it's kind of fun to get back in the mix with the crowds and stuff like that, big vast tracts of ground, and going out and doing a little bit of deer hunting, turkey hunting, stuff like that on public ground. So I wanted to look into a way to do some more public ground, run and gunning, run and hunt type scenarios. Now, if you're talking about trying to cover some ground, you're learning things as you go, maybe you're slipping towards an area that you researched on an aerial map, and you get there and you see two sets of vehicles, you know somebody else is in there, you gotta be able to respond quickly and move into a new area and be able to figure out where you're gonna hunt and how to set up real quick and get that hunt in. You can't really be hauling a big, you know, permanent stand. Some stands aren't even legal on public ground. So what we're doing today is we're looking at what I picked out. I went through all kinds of cool companies and stuff, researching them, you know, neat products and stuff, but I wanted something that fit everything that I wanted. Safety, had to be comfortable to hunt out of, extremely portable, and then once I got up there, it had to be functional to where I could shoot really easily. And the system that I picked out of all the companies that I looked at that I thought were the two most awesome things to use for run and gun hunting on public ground is right on my back as we speak. This is it, the whole thing. The whole setup weighs about 23 pounds with the steps to get up the tree and the stand that I'm gonna be hunting out of. Now, being a middle-aged guy, as much as I hate to admit it, I am at that point now. I've been interested in hunting out of a tree saddle for a long time, but it looked uncomfortable, looked scary, just wasn't too sure about it. And so I started researching saddles and came across a company called JX3 Outdoors. And their website's jx3outdoors.com. And they make what's called a hybrid hunting saddle. And that's this right here on my back. And how this works, this thing here, you climb up just the same way as you would on any saddle. Once you get up to the top, hook onto the tether, and instead, this folds out into a chair that's hooked up. So you're actually sitting in a chair, and it's got a prong that actually keeps you off of the tree, so you're not leaning against the tree. Now, in order to get up to the top, you have to have climbing sticks with any hunting saddle that you pick. And that's where the Wild Edge Steppladder system came in. The Wild Edge Steppladder is really super cool because it all packs into something this big, and all you do is you hook it around the tree. Each step hooks by itself, so you can put it where you need to have it. So if you've got a tree that has a curve or you have to go around branches or something like that, you can bring those steps all around the tree any way you need to get to the top. And super quick and easy to get it set up too. It's just a simple loop knot. Hardly even call it a knot. The first time you see it done, you're like, oh, there's no way I'm gonna step on that. But when you cam that step over and it locks in, oh man, it's like solid. And the JX3 Hybrid is really cool too, because in addition to being a saddle that you hunt out of the treetops, you can actually take it out with you, spin it around, and it turns into a turkey chair or a deer chair if you find a little fence row that would be perfect to set up in. So we're gonna show you more about these individually. We'll put some videos right here and here that'll show you how to use the hybrid, you know, some different things about, you know, tips and techniques on how to use it and on using the Wild Edge steps. And it's super easy. Once you get it, you know, just go out in the backyard and spend an hour getting used to things and stuff, you know, so you're not doing it for the first time in the dark or something. And once you get out there though, the cool thing about this is you can get out, you've got everything on your back. Right now I've got the Wild Edge steps in the backpack of the JX3 Hybrid. So I've got my hands free for carrying a bow, a gun, crossbow, another hand if I need to carry a camera pack or something like that. And then you can just simply get out and start looking and scouting, following trails, and you find that right connection where you've got the right wind, the right trails intersecting, stuff like that, and you say, this is where I need to be. These are so versatile that you can pretty much look around and say, that tree right there is gonna work. And these will work where other things like climbers and stuff like that just won't get it done. These are very versatile. You can go up through all kinds of different trees. It doesn't matter if they have limbs on them, stuff like that. Really easy to get up there. They fit a wide variety of trees too, from skinny ones to big fat ones. Once you get up there, it takes you just a little bit to get set up and you're good to go. You can hunt all day in the comfort of one of these things. So check them out. That's what we're gonna be showing you this year. It's the JX3 Outdoors Hybrid Hunting Saddle. combined with the Wild Edge Steppladder system. WildEdgeInc.com, JX3Outdoors.com, check it out, you guys are gonna love it.